Hello everyone, great to have you with us. This is the scene here at the Stadium of Light. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Germany, and they take on Sweden.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Here's the starting lineup for Germany. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. Mats Hummels starts alongside Matthias Ginter in central defence. Timo Werner starts with Thomas Müller out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Here's the starting 11 for Sweden.
Well, 4-4-2 is a good formation if it's played well. It covers most of the bases defensively, and if you can then rotate your positions when you regain possession, you can also be fluid in attack. Let's hope we see that today.
And now they get the ball rolling. On and on he goes. The cross is on. Inside route here from Müller. Werner. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Dejan Kulusevski. Well, if the form book has its say, every reason to believe Thomas Müller will make a big impact here, Stuart.
What a chance this is, Derek.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Isak. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Kai Havertz. Gundogan. Now Müller. Havertz. Determined defending. Ekdal. Kulusevski. I must say, this looks promising. And it's with Isak. Lost possession. Werner. A bit of running room now on the wing. And that will be a corner. And now the delivery. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Gosens. Considerable progress made by Gundogan as the attack continues. And using his strength to shield the ball. Difficult to stop him. And threading it forward.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and it's a very tidy finish because there's still a lot of work to do. That's a really good goal.
And once again, Germany get the ball rolling. How will they react to this setback? Goretzka. Müller. Leon Goretzka. Thomas Müller. Müller distributing magnificently. Goretzka. Can he finish? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Really effective shielding under pressure. Havertz. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Ekdal. Dejan Kulusevski. Christopher Olsen. Chance to play it in. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. And continues his run. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Werner. And Kai Havertz. Here's Goretzka. Pulls it back. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Ekdal. On to Forsberg. Dejan Kulusevski. It might be on for them. And it's with Isak. Now just the tackle that was needed. Werner. It's with Gundogan. Hummels. Müller. Moving forward effectively. Müller. Might be dangerous. And pulled back. In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
So back underway at 3-1. Marcus Danielsson. Olsen. Lindelof now. Danielsson. Ekdal. And moving the ball nicely. But then the one that fails to hit its target.
Well, as you can see, Germany have had the majority of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Big chance! It's still alive! Gundogan. The referee has given a corner. Keen to take it short here. Werner. Can he convert? Able to get a body in the way. Taken short. Havertz, Goretzka, and this situation could be dangerous. Havertz! That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And deciding to go short with this one. He read it well, but still work to do. Well, nothing comes of it. Augustinsson. Marcus Danielsson. Christopher Olsen. Isak. An alert intervention. Leon Goretzka, spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Rüdiger. Leon Goretzka. This is Müller. And they need to get tighter here. Kimmich. Cutting the ball back. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Forsberg. Here's Isak. Lindelöf. Victor Claesson. Here's Isak. That's Hummels wins the challenge. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Goretzka. What's he going to do here? Müller. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. But it was clear from a very young age that Leon Goretzka was going to be a star, Stuart, and is now at the peak of his powers.
Yeah, he's done everything you want from a midfield player. He's wriggled out of tight situations, he's played a lot of forward passes, and he's also defended well. His assist is just the icing on the cake.
That is that for the first half here. Well, Thomas Müller capable of doing so many things out there on the pitch to help his team, and he's delivering in this one, Stuart.
Yes, he's played well, hasn't he? Obviously took his goal well, but his overall performance has been impressive too.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And the cross is very much on. High quality defending. Werner. Havertz. Goretzka. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Ekdal. Kulusevski. Isak. Forsberg. And this would reduce the deficit. And still an opportunity. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And it's with Isak. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
Leon Goretzka. Kai Havertz. Going well. A corner will ensue. They take it short. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Rüdiger. And fed forwards. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Now this could really lift spirits. Pivotal moment defensively. Forsberg. On to Forsberg. Well, fine use of the ball. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. This wasn't a very good pass, finally. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And that puts them in position. And he might be in here. Isak. Plenty of options. Could reduce the deficit. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Havertz. Plays it back. Gundogan. Can they convert? Gundogan. And a goal!
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
And the substitution will occur now. And the action underway again. It's been all Germany so far. You sense there could be extra punishment dished out. Olsen. Lindelöf. Emil Kraft. Did well to win the ball back. Goretzka. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Kai Havertz. Goretzka. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. High pressing at its best. Lindelöf. Foiling them effectively. Christopher Olsen, Dejan Kulusevski. And a chance here, Forsberg. Oh, that is a superb save. Müller. Werner. He could pick out a teammate. Cuts it back. A glorious chance. Kai Havertz. Pressure. Chance for Emre Can. Timely intervention. 20 minutes to go in this one. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Emil Forsberg. And it's with Isak. Could cross it in here. And possibilities here. He's lost it. Kai Havertz. Werner with it now. Emre Can. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Real chance. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. 15 minutes left for play. Ekdal. Lindelof. And he keeps going. It's a neat move. There to take it away. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Well, they've decided to make a change. So the corner played into the box and caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Can he put it away? And what a magical save it was! Over it comes. It comes to nothing in the end. Emil Forsberg. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And they do like to press whenever they can. Havertz. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Larsson. He could pick out a teammate. Cuts it back. Not all that convincing defensively. In position here to protect the ball. Isak. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Goretzka. And Havertz. Real chance. And room now out on the flank. Werner. Perfect tackle. Jordan Larsson, breaking at pace. Not a bit short with the clearance. And possibilities here. And a goal kick will be next. Substitution time it is here. keeping possession of the ball with authority. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Svanberg. Claesson, using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Can he do it? Oh, that's sizzling from Neuer in goal. And over it comes. Will they make it count? Has someone to play it to. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
A performance you've got to conclude that he'll be proud of. I'm talking, of course, about Thomas Müller.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
And threading it forward. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. Müller distributing magnificently. Goretzka. Can he finish? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level. And continues his run. Can they forge ahead? They do, and you've got to say they're good value for the lead. Might be dangerous, and pull back. In it goes! That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. Can they convert? Gundogan. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Real chance. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
From Neuer in goal.